Pozdrav svima, dobrodošli u novi video. Danas radimo reakciju na Jovinićev prelazak u Frankfurt. Pre svega moram da kažem da je Dejan Jovinić omiljeni fudbaler brata Novaka i on ga voli od Jovinićeve 18. godine. Pa možemo da krenemo. On sad igra za Frankfurt, a i on je mlada legenda fudbala, a mi imamo, kao što vidite, sliku sa njim. Tu smo na kanalu Eintracht Frankfurt. Lajkovao sam video i subscribeujte im se na kanal. Tako da, eto, možemo da krenemo. To je Dejan Jovinić sa adresom Frankfurta. Idemo na video.
Komme aus Serbia. Ich bin totally happy. I'm very excited and I can't wait to start with the team.
What do you know about Eintracht and about Frankfurt?
About Frankfurt is a city I really don't know, but I will learn something.
What was decisive for your move to Eintracht Frankfurt?
I was always in love with Germany football.
How would you describe your biggest strengths on the field?
I can score with left, right or head, doesn't matter, I have a feeling for goal.
Did you follow Eintracht Frankfurt and the German Bundesliga so far?
Of course, I know almost everything about club and about games.
Did you speak about Eintracht with your friends or with your colleagues?
I know some Serbian players from Frankfurt, Mijat and Luka was in Frankfurt, and I speak about it. And
what are your goals here in Frankfurt?
First, I want to score some goals and celebrate with fans and get some trophy, why not?
I ljudi, to bi bilo to. Znači, prvo što vidim je naravno Dejan Jovinić, mislim, zaboravite na ovo. Što se tiče mene, baš mi je krivo što je otišao iz Zvezde. Ja kao navijač Zvezde sam imao potrebu ovo da vam snimim i da podelim sa vama. Znači, Jovinić je zvanično potpisao za Frankfurt. Mlada nada fudbala. I želim mu sreću u daljoj karijeri. A mi se vidimo u nekom sljedećem videu. A do tada, pozdrav. A u sljedećim videima bit će stripovi, video vezan za Marka Marina, ribice ili neke druge fudbalske teme. To bi bilo to. Pozdrav!